What's good, you too? Today I'm gonna be reacting to Trisha Paytas, Fat Chicks. But personally, I smell Trisha Paytas. You know, she chubby, but she ain't that fat. You know, Leafy is here said this is his worst. I ain't heard the over them beats. I like the beat. I ain't even go for it. You can tell she's confident and she know how to dress. Holla at a player. Holla at a player. First off, I got a problem with Buddy whispering in the bitch here, because that ain't how I'm rocking, you know. That's just me. I can't be gossiping to no hoe. Look at her. She ain't really all that fat, bro. She pleasant, but plump, you know. I like the boy. Oh, did she just expose my mans? Personally, the song is, I mean, Big Girls, yeah, they need encouragement and all that, but the song ain't bad, but it ain't good. It's just it. I'm saying like that. It's just it. It's just what it is. Okay, that part was legit. Like, I ain't even going for it. That part was, it's like semi good. So, but I mean, the song, it, like I said, it's just what it is. Okay, I ain't rocking with that, because labels are important to life. I mean, you don't want nothing to say Jordan, do you? You want Jordan. You don't want nothing to say Barry. You want something to say Air. Like, labels are important to life, because you need to know where you stand and how you stand. You don't want to walk around not knowing. Cause I know I don't. I want to know where I'm at. People who don't want labels are ones who are overprivileged to the point where they think they fall in some special category, that they're special when they're not. She pleasantly pumped, like I say. She pleasantly pumped. I mean, you can put F, P, H, A, T, and you get fat farm, you know what I'm saying? That's gonna end that.